future. I mean, we got to be excited about the future. We got to do things that make us want to live. You know, it cannot always be about problems every day. I mean, do you want to wake up every morning and everything's just a problem? Well, what inspires you and what makes you excited about the future? There's got to be some things like that.